Is there not one happy person in this paradise? Yes, here comes a newlywed couple. Listen to them.
My happiness is so complete that I wish to die.
But why to die?
In the midst of happiness grows a seed of unhappiness. Happiness consumes itself like a flame. It cannot burn forever. It must go out, and the presentment of its end destroys it at its very peak.
Let us die together, now at once!
Die, yes, let us die, for I fear happiness, the deceiver. Where are we?
What do you hear?
I hear drops falling.
Those are the tears of mankind. What do you hear?
A sighing? A moaning? A wailing?
The lamentation of mortals has reached so far, no further. But why this endless lamentation? Is there no joy in life?
Yes, the sweetest, which is also the bitterest, love. Marriage and a home, the highest and the lowest.
Let me put it to the test.
With me?
With you. You know the rocks, the stumbling stones? Let us avoid them.
I am poor.
Does that matter if we love one another? And a little beauty costs nothing.
My antipathies may be your sympathies.
But they can be balanced.
Supposing we tire?
Children will come. Bringing ever new interests.
You will take me?
Poor,
despised, discredited?
Yes! Let us join our destinies.
Is the child asleep?
Yes, at last.
That screaming frightens away all my clients.
But what can be done?
Nothing.
We must take a larger flat.
We have no money.
May I open the window? The bad air is choking me.
Then the warmth would escape, and we should freeze.
I was prepared for poverty, but not dirt.
Poverty is always dirty.
This is worse than I dreamt.
We haven't had the worst. There's still food in the pot.
But what food?
Cabbage is cheap, nourishing, and good.
For those who like it, to me it's repulsive.
Why didn't you say so?
Because I loved you. I wanted to sacrifice my taste.
I must sacrifice my taste. for cabbage. Sacrifices must be mutual.
Then what shall we eat? Fish? But you hate fish. This is harder than I believe. Dearest, I'm dying in this air. In this room with its backyard view. With babies screaming through endless, sleepless hours. And those people out there wailing and quarreling and accusing. Here I can only die.
Poor little flower. Without light, without air.
Why do flowers grow out of dirt? They don't like the dirt, so they shoot up as fast as they can into the light to blossom and to die.
But it's a hurt I